Hello, in this episode of MakerBox Monday, I'm going to have a look at PETG from eSun. It's a magenta color PETG, and I'm going to show you some prints I did, so stick around. So this sample is an eSun filament called PETG magenta, and here on the sticker, it says this is PETG print temperature should be 240 to 255, and that was printing at 245. Speed 30 to 60, and cooling low or none. And it's pretty much just normal PETG settings. Here they say some users have found PETG materials to bond strongly to plain glass. Make sure you use glue stick or another agent to prevent damaging the glass bed. And I was printing with my Prusa printer using magic glue on the PI sheet, and that was giving me good results. And you can get more information at eSun3D.net for if you want to buy this filament. I'm gonna show you some of the prints I did. And it's just a basic stringing test, pretty normal for PETG to have a little bit of stringing. Nothing to worry about, so, but I then printed my maker coin, and this is a really bright red color. It's a really shiny material. My maker coin was coming out great. As you can see, it shines a lot. I had pretty good detail in the print, and no issues to speak of. I printed Mr. Belly, and that one came out excellent. Maybe a tiny amount of string here in the arms, but nothing to worry about, and quite normal for PETG to have a little bit of stringing. Then the Omno model by Tessa. This one came out excellent, really shiny print, and very smooth, and no issues. And this is printed out without any infill, so it's hollow inside. So the light shines through it a little bit, and you can maybe you can see the finger through the filament. So it's somewhat transparent, but looking really nice. Here's the Otis model by Garrett. This one came out excellent. Almost no stringing. Sometimes I have stringing in these parts with filaments, but this one came out pretty good and really, really shiny. And it was looking really good and very easy to print with. Then finally I did this here, layers a lot, and that one came out excellent. Really, really good looking, shiny part, and absolutely no issues with overhangs like here in the arm, and the shield was coming out excellent, and just excellent print quality. So I was really happy with this filament. So this PETG from eSun was giving me excellent results. I've never tried out eSun filament before, and I was happy to try this PETG filament out. It came out excellent, and I was really happy with the result. A little bit of stringing, but normal for but that's normal for PETG, I think. So nothing to complain about really. And this color is like very bright red color. I really like the look of the parts coming out excellent. But this will be it for this video. I'm Martin, and this is 3D Printing Iceland. I thank you for watching, and if you like my content, subscribe to my channel and leave a comment on this video. Give it a thumbs up or down, whatever you feel like. But for now, I thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.